want to play the two different scores. Go ahead, Sean. Go ahead. Do it, lad. Proper sick. Go ahead. Basically, so, it's an intermission booth. If you want to read that, pause the video because I'm about to start now. Right. So because I've done this level before, I know there's a guy up here. And in here. And don't think that's one. No, it's a civilian. I know that's actually not one now. I made the mistake of shooting him in the face last time. He's one. And one up here as well. Yeah. Doorways, you can't see him, but I forgot which one he is. Missed one. Who did I miss? Done. Yeah. Hopefully you can hear me this go because you couldn't last time when I recorded it, but I thought I'd start it again. This level was a bit of a pain last time, but I know how to do it now, so yeah, start the mission. So I know now he's shooting. Yeah. Shooting. He's dead. Yeah. Shooting. Turn those lights off. It's quite dark here at the moment, actually. So. Thank you. on the morning. So it's hard for me to see some things. This where I left off last go. So yeah. Sound up weird on this board because I can't see it. So yeah, the decoys and I've now got it's got bombs. But it's shooting the bombs out, so yeah, start mission. There's the bombs. Is that a bomb? That just didn't really work. So when I shot that last time, everything else blew up. No, to our day somewhere. No. Oh, it's gone. You know what, I'll probably end the episode there actually. Trying to find out where all the bombs are. So yeah, end the episode there.